as over 1 lakh migrants return to Bihar on 83 special trains till Sunday. The number of coronavirus positive cases in the state has seen a rise too. But the massive challenge starting Bihar is that the total of 142 cases of COVID-19 have been recorded from the pool of migrants who have come from outside the state. The arrival of migrants has now spread coronavirus to 37 of the total 38 districts in Bihar. But Bihar will remain in caution mode with another 86 special trains scheduled in the coming 1 week to bring back migrant labourers to the state. The trains will altogether bring back 2.22 lakh people before the scheduled conclusion of the lockdown on May 17. Former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh was admitted to the AIIMS on Sunday night after he complained of chest pain and uneasiness. Doctors have said Manmohan Singh is in a stable condition and under the care of a team of the Cardiothoracic Center of AIIMS. His parameters were also fine while doctor kept him under observation after he complained of uneasiness. In 2009, Manmohan Singh underwent a successful coronary bypass surgery at the AIIMS. Last week, he attended a meeting of the top Congress leadership along with Sonia Gandhi and Rahul Gandhi, in which he discussed the coronavirus situation with the chief ministers of Congress-ruled states. The Trump administration has no plans to keep President Donald Trump and Vice President Mike Pence apart, a person familiar with the matter said on Sunday, as concerns rise about the spread of the coronavirus within the White House. Anthony Fauci, a high-profile member of the White House Coronavirus Response Team, Robert Redfield, director of the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, and U.S. Food and Drug Administration Commissioner Stephen Horn were in self-quarantine on Saturday after coming into contact with someone who had tested positive for the disease. Last month, British Prime Minister Boris Johnson was admitted to an intensive care unit after becoming the first leader of a major power to announce he had tested positive for the highly contagious respiratory disease. Foreign Secretary Dominic Raab deputized for Johnson during his convalescence.
Dear friends, you are requested to subscribe our channel by pressing the subscribe button and also press the bell icon and the like button to get our daily notification and updates of our channel.